Nanda, the Honest Prince. Long ago, in a kingdom very far, there lived a king named Magadha. He had four sons. One day, the king decided to select his heir among his four sons. He called for his four sons and placed a seed each in their hands. He said,
"These are the seeds of different plants. I want you to plant the seeds all by yourself and grow it into a plant. Nurture it. After a year, I'll see who has the tallest and the most beautiful plant, and he will be crowned as my heir."
The four sons planted their seeds and watered them daily. Three plants seemed to grow well even by the third week. The youngest prince, Nanda, was really sad. His seed did not grow into a plant. His brothers made fun of him, but Nanda continued watering the seed every day. A year went by. The king chose a day to inspect the trees. He wanted to know how tall and beautiful the plants had grown. While everyone was excited to talk about their trees, young Nanda was sad and ashamed. He had nothing to show. The king approached Nanda after admiring the trees of his other sons. He asked,
"Nanda, where is your plant?"
"Father, I'm sorry. I don't have anything to show you. I promise I tried my best by watering it daily and helping it with good manure. But my effort were in vain."
The young prince said,
"I'm sorry that I failed you."
"My son, do not worry. I had given you all boiled seeds. None of these seeds could grow into a big plant. Your brother replaced the boiled seeds with some other seeds. You remained honest. You deserve a big honor for your act of honesty. And you will be the crown prince."
"Thank you. It's my honor, Majesty."
His brothers bowed their heads in shame. They admitted that they had cheated. They realized that honesty and integrity are important qualities for a great leader.